Shepton Mallet Prison in Somerset, England, was the country's oldest jail when it closed in 2013. But even while it was in operation, Katrina and I heard countless stories of paranormal encounters behind the towering walls. Over nearly four centuries of operation, thousands died and were buried on the grounds, and many believe their spirits are still there. In the 17th and 18th century, life for the inmates was horrific. Up to 14 men, women, and children held in a single small cell and plagued with disease. During World War II, it served as a military prison for American forces, holding U.S. soldiers accused of murder, rape, and other heinous crimes. Over this short period, the United States executed 18 American servicemen there. Shepton Mallet Prison returned to civilian use in 1966 and held some of England's worst criminals, including the infamous Gangland Cray twins. But it's not the past inmates that terrify visitors. There have been reports of shadow figures, disembodied voices, and phantom footsteps echoing throughout the jail. In the A wing, guards and inmates saw the apparition of a lady in white and a child's spirit roaming the halls after lockup. Now, we'll spend 72 hours inside on the first full-scale investigation of the site. We'll sift through centuries of death and despair to see if Shepton Mallet Prison lives up to its reputation as England's most haunted jail.
What's that noise? Oh, shit.
There's something here with me right now. I instantly grab my digital recorder and try to make further communication.
Stopping the recorder. I'm hearing noises. There's some... Who is there?
There is something down here with me. I am hearing this loud banging sound come from this jail cell over here, and then there's footsteps walking towards my direction. Are you in here, inmate? I heard a voice come from here. Inmate, are you making those sounds? Where's this coming from? Oh, fuck. I keep hearing crazy noises come from back here. Jail doors slamming shut. Footsteps moving around, the shuffling sound, voices.
It's whatever is here is really restless and it keeps waking me up. I have no clue how to lay down right now.
Something has clearly given us a message here. So on our final night, we have to set up our experiment in the execution room and put all of our focus into this area.
Now the big experiment that we're gonna do tonight is the Angelus. This was created by Extreme Senses and it's gonna be scanning a ton of videos and also going through phonetic words. And the idea behind this whole experiment is spirits supposedly can manipulate the images being projected out here into the environment and try to communicate with us intelligently.
Nick and I take the positions of somebody being executed and the executor to see if we can trigger any kind of paranormal activity.
It is weird here, actually. It's a dizzying feeling.
Can you show yourself? Where are the shadow figures that we've been seeing all over here?
Around you. Who's the one? Who?
You heard that noise, right? No, that wasn't me.
Yeah, I heard that.
Hold on. There it is. You heard it? Are you down there? Can you make a noise back? That was really loud.
Can you give me two taps? Can you copy this pattern?
There it is. That was really loud.
Where's that coming from? If you're understanding us the way we think you are, knock once for no, twice for yes.
Are you in this room with us?
Yes. Are you a soldier?
There it is, one.
Which means no. What's that? Are you below us? Yes.
Yes. What the fuck, man? This is crazy. I've never had an intelligent, like, conversation like this.
What did they call you when you were alive? What was your name?
Oh, it's going. It's scanning. It's scanning.
Oh, Cassandra.
Yeah.
Is your name Cassandra?
Yes.
Cassandra, why were you placed in here? What was your crime?
Right there.
What?
Thief. It got really cold all of a sudden, by the way.
Yeah.
It's hard to breathe.
Cassandra.
You hear that?
Holy
I don't
shit.
Want to die.
I don't want to. That was so fucking clear.
That was so clear. Did you hear that come through?
Oh, fuck yeah. That was amazing.
We've never experienced this before. This spirit completely bypassed the sound banks on the device, and we heard a clear tonal voice coming through.
This is insane.
Did they kill you, Cassandra?
It's like there, yes. And there.
She was killed.
Where were you held? What cell were you held in? Were you in the A wing? Are you in the B wing? Are you in the C wing? Are you in the old jails underground?
Yes.
Yes.
The old jails.
I'm just thinking what happened to me at the A-Wing and the voice that kept coming through and saying my name in the footsteps. Honestly, a lot of that could have been coming from downstairs.
Underneath.
I didn't think about that till now.
We believe whoever we're communicating with was imprisoned in one of the 1600s jail cells underneath the ground.